everything that's ever occurred to you, everything that you can perceive and describe and experience, me drinking a glass of water, smoking a cigar, talking to you guys, you listening, any perception whatsoever is evidence that you are. And the feeling or experience, the direct experience that you are, is evidence that you're before, that your real absolute nature is before the experience of being.